Hello friends. Hello friends. In this video, I will show you how to write a program using C language to calculate the area of a square and the perimeter of a square. So let's see in the depth C++, how can we calculate it? So this is my dev C++ window. I had already written a program, so it was showing. So for file, clicking on file, I will go to new option. And from the new option, I will select the source file. Now it is opened. So I will write the program. Before writing the program, I am giving in the comment lines, class star, wap, to calculate area and perimeter of a square, then asterisk slash. Okay, now we will start as include stdio.h void main opening curly bracket closing curly bracket. I'm declaring variables int, suppose a for the side of the square, then area for calculation of area and perimeter for calculating the perimeter of the area. So now I'll write printf function to enter the side of the square. Semicolon. Now using scanf function, percentile d, comma, address of a, semicolon. Next. You can see I have declared three variables of integer type. One is a, which is the side of the square, and this is the area of the square, and this is the perimeter of the square. So in the printf statement, I am asking to enter the side of the square. That means length of the side of the square. Okay. Length of the side of the square. Next, scanf using percentile d within double quotation mark, comma, address of a. I can give an input to the value a, to the variable a. So that will be stored in the address of a. That is, in the memory, there will be an address of the variable a. So whatever value I am storing, that will be stored in that address. So now I'll calculate the area is equal to a asterisk a, because area of the square is a square. That means side into side. Now I will write perimeter is equal to, you know, the perimeter of the square is the formula, it's 4 asterisk a semicolon. The area of the square formula is side into side. That means length of the side into length of the side, which is equal to a asterisk a. And perimeter of the square is equal to 4 asterisk a, because all the sides are same. That's why 4 asterisk a. Asterisk means multiplication. Now, in the printf statement, I will show or display area is equal to percentile D slash N perimeter is equal to percentile D now, comma, area next perimeter. Okay. Now this is complete. So in this line, you can see area equal to percentile D. That means the first value after this comma, after double quotation mark and comma, the first value will be stored in this. And the second value, that is perimeter, will be stored in the in this percentile D. This area will be stored in first percentile D, in the place of first percentile D. And the perimeter, value of perimeter will be stored in the second percentile. So this is complete. Now I am compiling the program. So while I will compile the program, it will ask me to save the program first. SQR, I'm giving you the name of this file as SQR and saving it as source C source files, that means in .c extension. Now it is set and it is compiled. So you can see that there is no error and no warnings. That means errors equal to zero and warnings is equal to zero. Okay, that means my program is correct. So now let's run the program. Yes. Enter the length of the side of a square. For example, I'm giving the side as 5. Area is equal to a square, that means 5 into 5, that equal to 25. And perimeter is equal to 4 asterisk A, that means 4 into 5, that equal to 20. Okay. So another example. Suppose I'm giving 10. Let's see what is the area of the square. Side of the square is equal to 10. And the area will be 10 into 10, that equal to 100. And perimeter will be 10 into 4 or 4 into 10, that equal to 40. So in this way, we can calculate the area and perimeter of a square. So thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and for latest notifications. Thank you.